And welcome everybody to a new episode of Graveyard Keeper. Today we're going to focus a little bit on the graveyard because we still want to get the total up to 200-ish. So for that we're going to need new technology, which is ceramic firing. Because we need to create clay pitchers. What's the scent of gold? Don't need that right now. Don't need fine woodworking. Don't really need any of those. Anything in smithing that I might need? Well, I really need to get there. You know what? I need some of those parts as well, so I might as well go for those. That's also kind of useful. Okay, we'll grab that. So I need ceramic firing should be in the furnace. Yeah, it's ceramic jug. I have 6, I need 10 bowls, and I need 12 per. Get those cooking. So I right now need more clay. In order for us to get the crematorium. We'll get them made up and cooking. Right, I don't have enough energy to harvest those right now. Let's see. Let those cook up. The ashes are downstairs, so I might as well grab them. I primarily cremate everybody, so I have picked up a lot of ashes. So I primarily now need the porcelain jugs. Okay. I need 12 of them. You can cook there. Let's drop you in there. Keep forgetting to drop off the stories. You guys can cook in there. I know I've got one more of you down here. I need to make some more of those. Let's work on that. Need polished marble. You done yet? You're about halfway. Carrots planted again. Might as well start getting prepped to have, pardon me. Okay. There we go. So let's get that wall thing built. I mean, it gives us 12 of the prestige for in here. Okay, and that is going to fit horribly. It's not going to fit at all where I wanted it to. Dignabbit. How do I want to do this? Meh, I'll just start putting it in. There we go, 97. So the rest of you can get left here. You can get left here. Next, you need to properly go put away and sort. It's already just about prayer day again. Let's see. So far, I'm holding off composting some of the debris, simply because that debris greens can be used to make life essence, which is we use to make zombie juice. So I have 41 carrots. You know what? I think I'm gonna go tuck. I think I'm gonna leave like 10 carrots in here. Just as a. Oops, I need a body, but I don't have any carrots grown. Okay, that's done. There we go. So you can now get stored in here. I need the complex versions. It's like every now and then he gets confused and he's just standing there going, what was I doing? To deal with this body quickish. Your crap so you can get burnt. Just take the blood because I need that for zombie juice. That's all I think I'll take from you. Craft of the timber. So now let's go sleep. And then after that, I think we're going to head downstairs once we do our prayer sermon and get the other crypt up and running. We'll go downstairs and start doing some experimenting downstairs because I want to try to get some ink and stuff like that. I might as well grab that little bit of ash. I need more logs, so let's go make a bunch of that. Make the other cremation jar, drop off the salt. Okay, so that's done. Let's get the priors built. Drop off the remainder of that in there. Let's see here. Those can get dropped off, that can get dropped off. If I destroy that, I can fit one more in, but I don't think I'd be able to put really much anything else there. I can fit two there, so let's do it that way. Okay. Nice. So that's done. So let's get our prayer going. People haven't even shown up yet, and he's already. Our church is great. Pray and get out. Oh. Oh boy, that's far more than I thought I was ever gonna get. Definitely got a lot more people this time around. Whopping 4 silver! Oh, I got a lot more people. Okay, so let's. And we got a gold story too. Get those dropped off. Okay, so now I got a bunch of faith. Do I have any of the material that I need? No, I do not. Because now we're going to start focusing towards making ink. Because I need ink for all sorts of stuff. Making better prayers, the witches' stuff, a whole bunch of stuff. So, one of the things that for ink is, let's just grab that. Is we need to grind up graphite to make a bunch of it. But you can't grind up graphite until you've researched it, and I didn't have to face faith to research it. Okay, so that's gonna just turn down into graphite powder. Let's see, let's hit that stuff. Keep forgetting that this thing won't let me just tell it to go. Should be enough for now. So I oh, put the shelf there. So let's get that stuff can go sit in there. That stuff can go sit in there. Keep the zombie juice on me. Now I think I'm gonna go graphite and water. That should hopefully give me ink. That's going to give me black paint. Right. I need the advanced glassware. Then I need ink and quill for a majority of this stuff. So I need to figure out where to get feathers. Grr. Let's turn this all into paper. That way, try to clear out a little bit of our inventory storage. Bunch of papers. Now I need some of the more advanced glassware. I think I'm going to need to make a bunch of that. How much of that do I actually have? I've got 10. I have a feeling I'm going to need a lot of this, so let's get these going. So that was conical flasks and... I know I needed water. Then I need to go figure out feathers. I think I can go get them from the chicken lady. No, I just need secondaries. I don't need the I don't need the advanced version. I need the version I just triggered a bunch of. Okay, well, it's not gonna help much. No. Grab that stuff. How are you doing? You can be finished soon. We will teleport to Dead Horse. That's not it. There's all the chickens. There's the egg basket. So that's... I think that's where we get it from. Yep. Right here. Okay. So we might as well head home. You guys... Any of you done yet? You got one. So I'm going to have to let that sit and percolate. Means I'll probably turn around and let's see. Now I need how many of those flyers? 20 firewood and 10 flyers. So I need 2 ink. So let's go make a bunch more of the ink. When you first do it, you got, okay, I've been using this table all wrong the entire time. Is this table the same? No. Okay, so that gave us a bunch of ink to work with. So let's make the ink pens we're gonna need. I thought I had 10 of those. Okay, so we now need what? Flyers, I need 2 batches of you. Oh, so you've got a chance to use up that. Okay. And I need what? I think I need wine for that. I can probably buy some from the dead horse. How good are you? You are a 6 as well. What else gets removed that'll give me back a skull? I'll just burn you. I need the graveyard prestige anyways. Yeah, that's good enough. Inventory's full. Oh yeah, I'd say my inventory's full. Yeah, let's go clear out a bunch of stuff. Just sleep first. Need to keep 10 paper on me. Wait, I had somebody that needed. Need a silver pumpkin. 10 paper, 1 ink. I think I might actually have that. I do. You can go in there. I'm not going to need to carry these things around on me everywhere. Okay, so let's see. What do I need for the prayer I want? Prayer of faith is no. Is it the prayer for excellence? I think it's combo prayer I want. So I need a copper book minimum to get a copper book. I need what? Those are for notes. Those make a chapter. Yeah, I got nothing. I need three more paper. Got the ink. The Inquisitor is there in 2 days. So, what else do I need to do? So you need silver wine for a silver story. I need that for the. Let's get that done. Okay, you're done. Anything else I need to do? Was I actually wrong about how much those things cost? No. I need to finish this stuff up. Oh. Oh, that's done. You still have carrots. Or do you need a refill? You need a refill. Do I actually have the technology needed for potions? There's books. Let's see, faith. Porcelain funeral urns. Professional twos. I don't really need anything for inside. I mostly need it for outside, so this one actually is probably going to be what I need. And that one, but we'll have to work on that one. Embalming liquids. I don't really need that too much. Doesn't look like a. Doesn't look like I've got potions that I can make. Could be useful. So could that actually. That's actually tempting. Set one up just because I've got that extra zombie sitting down there. Just set that up straight up for making carrots, get me a constant supply of bodies. Okay, what was I doing? Right, downstairs. Let's get you put away, you put away. Have to remember to put away some of that glass. Let's take a look what that porcelain one would do. Marble gives me 20. But I need. Yeah, that's. An extra 8 for the same space, though. I'll have to think on that one. Let's put that in there. We will rest up. Oh, I need 10 firewood. feeling I'm gonna need a little bit of firewood, so let's just turn it all into firewood. Drop 80 of that off. So I've got next stuff for the Inquisitor. What do I need for that zombie station? I didn't buy it. Okay. So let's quickly sleep up. And then I think we're going to go into the dungeon. And tomorrow, we will go talk to the Inquisitor. I guess not. I think I'll go... I got a body to go deal with. Don't. Okay. Okay, that's done. So yeah, let's go into the. Wait. Did I set you? No, I did not. Meant to set the kitchen to start working on a bunch of carrot bits, but I forgot. That should last me quite a while for energy-wise. Anything I do not need. I do not need that carrot. So let's go dump it off. And I need to find Iron Maidens, and I have no idea where to find them. I know they're in the dungeon. I just don't know where. And how many do you need? You need 5 of those nails. Already cleared that area out, evidently. Is anything up and back here? No. So it is this way we gotta go. Don't need that. That guy did not want to go. You know what, I might as well just scrap these because we'll probably never come back to this level again. Of course, my aim sucks. Ooh, full inventory. Yeah, I gotta drop that stuff off downstairs. At least a majority of it. Drop down here. Rest of you is upstairs. I think for now, at least, I'll just chuck the seeds here. If I actually got a body from that. If we have, we'll quickly deal with it and then go back into the dungeon. If we haven't, we're just going back into the dungeon. Because I need them bloody nails. Yes, we did get a body. Another six. Let's zombify you. And you can wait there with your friend. So now let's get back in there and actually succeed in killing those things. Because I need an Iron Maiden or two. So let's go down this direction. Damn bat. Nothing. So that's the hardest. I can wait. Those. Too bad there's not a way to make bloody nails. Oh. That's how I get bloody nails. Deal with those things. And I visibly stopped myself from saying those bloody things. Why can't we just take out it all? How many do I have? I have four. I need one more bloody nail, and I'm probably gonna end up dying before I get it. Come on. I wonder if I can lead one of those things here. Bull. Okay. Well, at least we now know where to get iron nails from, and I'm gonna need to upgrade my sword, so I'll need to make a... Can I actually do that right now? Steel weapons and steel armor. Let's work on that, because those things are just kicking my ass. Put that away. That can go away. That can go away. And let's quickly head up to the Inquisitor, and then I think we're gonna call it a day. And it needs to get dumped in here, no. Okay, there we go. Let's go talk to the Inquisitor, and we're gonna call it a day. Hey. Well, I guess we'll go talk to the Inquisitor, then we'll go check the donkey and see what's going on with that. Firewood. What time is it? I actually have to hurry up so I can get this done. Just hurry up and thank you. I hate it when they're organized like that, and it's just like, oh yeah, you just move just the right way that they just keep circling around and around and around. Dang it! Oh well. It's always next week. Well, let's see what Donkey left us, and then we'll go from there. I was leaving time for the whatever was going to happen, so. Just missed it. You're five. You can get extracted and burnt. Right, I gotta read that note. The rat chefs can't read but enjoy the pictures of me cooking. So we ripped them out and ate them. Wow. Wait, what? Let's just go look at that, because if I can get jewelry from that, I can upgrade the interior church windows. So, what do you want me to do? Donkey, donkey, donkey. You know what? Let's just do 101. We'll see what comes out of that and what we're gonna do from there. Already got faith on me, so that's no big deal. But I think it's about wrapping up point for this episode. So thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode. Didn't get quite everything done that I wanted to do, but such is life. And I'll see you all next time. Have a good one.